And you can see the ambulance in here, symbolic of what's to come this Sunday inside this very state-of-the-art set, WWE Thunderdome at Amway Center, hosting Monday Night Raw tonight, this matchup between McIntyre and Keith Lee.
Well, we may need that ambulance for one of these two guys here tonight because they're beating the hell out of each other.
And that is the extent the rivalry, especially between Orton and McIntyre, has gotten to, that McIntyre challenged the Viper to an ambulance match. Well, trying to set up for the future shot, DDT. Lee saw it coming.
Lee able to bully Drew McIntyre into the corner to change those plans.
Uh-oh.
Look at the resolve on
the
face of the Limitless One.
Oh, man, stopped him in his tracks.
And McIntyre charged in.
Oh my God.
Jeez. Driven into the canvas.
That's it.
Lee for a title opportunity now and a kick out.
Keith Lee knows just how close he was. Keith Lee can taste a victory over the WWE champion right now.
It's my chance, Drew. This is my chance. Up his hair. Let's go.
He's saying this is my chance.
It usually never turns out well.
Keith Lee might be thinking about that spirit bomb one more time.
Oh, trying to set up McIntyre. Has got him up. McIntyre evades.
Oh!
Claymore!
That's it. That's it. Hey!
And a steel chair in the hands of Randy Orton.
Randy Orton, where did he come from?
I have no idea where he came from.
Randy Orton takes out Drew McIntyre. Oh, no.
No.
Oh, in the jaw.
Into the broken jaw of McIntyre.
That's the steel chair. Look at it. Jamming that entire steel chair.
Somebody's got to get it. Somebody's got to stop him.
WWE's apex predator, Randy Orton, returns to Monday Night Raw tonight and flattens the WWE champion.
That's a bad champion.